I'm being honest right now. I don't remember how the verse goes.
Wanted dead or alive.
I only know the
like a virgin.
Actually, you know what? I think it's funnier if he doesn't know. Let's just hear how
he has to earn these points.
Sing it, the Stairway to Heaven.
Oh. There it is. I don't know the melody of the verse. Just okay. I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through. I didn't know how lost I was until I found it. It was beat. Incomplete. Can we get the lights a little dimmer?
I want to see you really sing it to the bear.
I didn't say so. I was sad. Blue.
Reds.
Some more blue. But you made me feel. Yeah. You made me feel. Shiny and new, right? Like a virgin. Touch one of it. Touch for the very first time, like a virgin, in your heartbeat. After the first time, in your heartbeat. Gonna give you all my love, boy. Fear is fading fast, couldn't save it all for you. Cause only love can last. You're so fine, you're so mine. Make me strong. Yeah, you make me bold. Oh, your love thawed out. Yeah, your love thawed out. What was scared and cold? I confess to you. Touch, what? Can I get like a clap or something? How long does this go? Is this more than just one page?
The whole thing. You don't get any points.
I think he's out of time. Hey,
I'm not done. I'm just trying to hold the baby. Oh, it's just another chorus.
Like a virgin, touch for the very first time. Like a virgin, in your heartbeat, you're just alive.
Choose
a truth and a dare.
Yeah.
This is a very official rule.
Truth bomb.
That's crazy.
Okay. So you, what you want to do first?
Oh, well, I'll go truth. Okay. Yeah, because then I can follow up with something.
See what you got. This is because you lost. This is
What's the meanest thing you ever did as a kid?
Aww. Oh, well, I was just telling you the story the other day. So I'm a pacifist, and not by religious thing, a pussy, so. The meanest thing I ever did was I did punch a kid in seventh grade because he would not stop telling me to punch him, which is it's weird. But I said, oh, all right, I'll fucking punch him. I punched him, and now I still feel really bad.
Wait, but he was asking to be punched?
He was begging, but then he would cry, as I punch pretty good, actually.
As a child, you're being told to do something.
Yeah. But it's still mean, because I shouldn't have punched him. I know that. I don't know.
I thought he was so funny. All right, buddy. Dare, take us home.
Dare. Welcome to Rock and Roll Yoga. Give us your best interpretation of the following three poses. Are you gonna give me the poses?
Yeah. All right, give the man some room. This is gonna be the final.
And really, this is really where we need Kit.
I know. Yeah, Kit would have this. He'd have it down. Kit and Chip are in Los Angeles making Pat McGee's record right now. They send their best to everybody. So. All right. Welcome to Rock and Roll Yoga. Give us your best interpretation of the following three poses.
How long do I have to center myself?
The horny bassist.
Oh, we can use Kit.
Channel Kit on this.
Thank you.